I wanted to see what would happen if I worked out for 12 hours straight. I got there at 11 a.m. and I started testing my PR. It was exhausting, but I was really curious to see what they were before moving on to work every muscle group in my body. Up until the 7-hour mark, this is all I did, and this was equivalent to over 5 days of training. I was sweating the entire time, but I knew I had to go to the 12-hour mark just to see if I could do it. I spent the final hour running and completed 12 hours, but then I had an idea. The full video's up.